let's take a look at how you can switch from standalone mode to control mode on push. If your push has the built-in processor, it's able to work in either standalone or control mode. This means that you could start working on a track without the computer in standalone mode, transfer your projects, and then continue working on your computer seamlessly. First, make sure that you've connected your push with the USB-C cable supplied with the push unit. Plug in the USB-C cable to the back of push, and then plug the other end into an available port on your computer. Once you've done this, start live on your computer. Before switching to control mode, make sure that you've transferred any presets or samples that you'd like to use in live over the Wi-Fi network. You will only need this step if you wish to continue with the project that you are currently working on. To switch to control mode, simply press the setup button on the top left-hand corner of push. And then use the first button directly above the display to switch to control mode. If you wish to use push's inbuilt audio interface, make sure that you select the inputs and outputs of the interface in Live's preferences under the audio tab. If you wish to switch back from control mode to standalone mode, simply go back to the setup page and press the first button above the display. Alternatively, you can hold shift and press the user button